The man accused of plotting to kill thousands in Portland's Pioneer Courthouse Square in December 2010 was in court Tuesday. During the hearing, a federal judge set rules for the trial of Mohammed Osman Mohammed. Federal agents arrested the Somali-born American just as he tried to blow up a van he thought was loaded with explosives. The bomb was actually an elaborate fake supplied by the agents, and the public was never in danger. Mohammed has pleaded not guilty.